Did I really just forget that melody?
Do that again.
No, using plastic straws.
When I dropped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a drop. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can't drop. Ran up the door, I shot my wrist, it got a...
But do you know what that means? It's time to shit making slime at 3 a.m. challenge.
So my hair is getting really long because quarantine sucks, and I found some shaving cream, and I remember fluffy slime. So you know your body, your boy. Skinny Magenius has to make slime at 3 in the morning. Maybe actually 4 in the morning because I haven't checked the time yet. So all I know is I have borax, I have glue, and I have shaving cream. And I just have water, so we're all Gucci enables. I'll be right back with those.
I forgot we gotta get the borax too. Precious borax. Okay, we got borax. We got enough in there, okay. Now I gotta feed it to the dog. Now we have everything here. So basically, how to make slime with borax and glue. Okay, so basically, you want to get your glue. You want to pour it in here. If you have enough in there, you want to pour some water. Just some water. Mix it up. Mix it up. You get that mixed up. Go to the bowl. This bowl. And you want to add some borax. Not that much, but add borax. Add a lot of hot water. And mix that crap up. You want to get your slime, you want to put it in there, and then you want to mix it up, take it out. That'll be good enough. You want to get shaving cream, just mix it in. It's lovely slime, right? Yeah. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. I think that's how it works. Or else we have to wipe it out. I had to charge my phone. Oh my god. I have to wipe down this whole surface real quick to make it all clean so no hair gets in it because you don't want hair in your slime. And yeah, we get started, shall we?
In here. So get our glue from the floor. Do you wanna... Whoa! And it should just magically appear. It just disappeared. Existing glue in here. But then... Where'd it go? Okay. So we're gonna have glue in here. I'm gonna add some little bit of water. Not so much, but yeah, some water. So it's good. I'm gonna record above my hand. What to do with my mouth, okay?
Oh, Mom.
You have that down. You get your spoon. Just mix it up. Do one of those slime channels.
Hey guys, Butterfly is passing fun times with me. They have to think of a slime. Make those no glue slime with shampoo and salt.
I'm gonna get that shampoo mix. You wanna get a good mix? Then we eat it. Okay, don't make it in front of them. I gotta make sure you can mix it real good, okay? I'm not sure it's really good. After 2 hours of mixing, that should look like this. Make sure you don't overbeat it like this.
fun part. Can you go to your bathtub? Because that's like the only place to actually get hot water besides her. It's kind of sink, but people are sleeping in living rooms. You can't really do that. Shut up, rat. Okay, Twinkle, turn on. Full blasting hot. After that minor mishap, you want to actually break up your powdered sugar. You want to start adding some in there. Like, don't add that much. Okay. I gave it a good shake sometimes. Okay. But yeah, you don't shake a borax box. Now, if any dog comes in and messes this up, they're going to be dead. So I have a better solution than that. You want to get your little spoon, wash off the glue off of it. Pretty bad, yeah, I know. Then put it in now. Okay, I'm not gonna put it in my mouth. You stupid. Dip in the borax mess, okay. And then you want to lick your toes after that, but like, okay, whatever. Hey guys, you're amazing. Is that water? Okay, about half a tablespoon. I'm just gonna put it in here. I'm gonna try to mix it up. After you're mixing it, make sure it gets all the salt, okay? It's still freaking hot, you know what I mean? Okay? Now, here comes the fun part. You wanna grab your foot, you got this wet towel. Okay, you're stupid done messing me because you're gonna get people killed in our house if you don't clean it up. So, yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna get my dogs killed in that side. Yeah.
Take out your spoon. Make sure it looks extra dissolved and lick it. Mm, don't actually lick it, you're gonna die. You get it? Okay. Okay, so. I'm gonna pour it in here, okay? Screw the rest, and you wanna... Ow! Okay, you wanna start making it with a spoon. Don't wanna keep it in there too long, or it's become, bad slime, okay? People say it actually gets your fingers infected and turns it into a crab. Make sure you're not allergic to borax before you do this, or you will be dead. You will be like that one girl that has 33 burns all over her fingers because she had cuts on her hand, and she put her hand in borax water. Who's that stupid? Okay. So after you got it done, you wanna start, get your fingers soaked in that, and you wanna start, make sure you actually don't have cuts on your fingers. I have a cut on my finger, I'm gonna die, okay? Make sure you don't like, don't do that, okay? You wanna start kneading it. Like, get what I mean, like you wanna start kneading it like that, okay? Okay. Don't put it in there too long because your slime will be messed up if you do that. Oh, still more on here. Oh, how I miss slime. But the clear glue is more stickier, so I suggest you not use clear glue that much as you do normal white MS glue. Because white MS glue works the best, because clear glue doesn't. And clear glue sucks as slime. Glue does suck. Okay, now you're gonna like, start like, just molding around. Get what I mean? Okay. You wanna start picking up the fibers? You hear that? All those fiber strands. I gotta take a crap. Okay, right here. So you got it? You got that thing done? Let me take that, okay? It's gonna get sticky on your hands, but as soon as you keep on eating it over and over. Did my just thing got broken? Okay, whatever. So you're gonna eat like that, okay? Now you're gonna clear your workspace because if you don't, you will die from dehydration. You will die from dehydration. It's a proven fact that I never made up because I found it out after I died from dehydration. Okay. After your hair is still a mess, you want to get some shaving cream. Oh my god! Make sure you shave it. Scrub screw that expired crap, okay? I'm gonna like start, oh gosh, pushing it in there and be like, make out with it. You hear me? Hear that sound? Like, oh yeah. Start putting your hands into it. And just start shaking your body, like bring it around town. Okay. It's gonna start looking like this. I know. It's gonna be like that. I know. It's gonna look like some yummy food you cannot eat it. Stupid people can't eat it, like, on you. Okay. 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 Here comes a good part. I'm still a slime guru. I'm gonna pull it like this. Twist it. Like that. Okay, ready? Twisting. Pull it. Okay, ready? Twisting. Ready, watch this. Ready?
Oh my god, I'm still a slime guru!
You actually are gonna see a freaking swirl? No, the video is over. It's just me cleaning up a stupid dumb freaking mess after that crap. Yeah, it's me at 4 in the morning. Who do you speak to your freaking watch? Stupid. Sorry, yeah, the power went out and I'm using a flashlight as a lighting set. Works pretty well. Looks like I'm about to get
over. I'm actually gonna see if the green screen effect works. If I actually get a green screen effect to work. Sorry, my door's being racist. It keeps on closing on me. If this doesn't work, then I look retarded doing this right now. I'll actually probably delete this part. So, you see it? Congratulations.
I'm more cool than you.